trying to figure out if any more of this old church is in danger of collapsing after part of the roof comes down. Good evening to you. I'm Shannon Perrine. This is happening on Rhine Street in Pittsburgh's Spring Hill section. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway is live with the latest on this developing story. Good evening, Ashley.
Good evening, Shannon. Neighbors tell me that this church has been abandoned for about 8 years. They say in its heyday, it used to be a popular German church, but now, as you can tell by the caution tape and the barriers, it's just falling apart.
Most people who live near this abandoned church knew it would one day fall apart. In fact, they thought it would happen sooner.
We've been waiting for that to happen. Really thought it was going to happen over the winter time with the weight of the snow. But surprised that it happened now.
Neighbors called 911 this afternoon to report the roof finally gave in. Off camera, they said it was quiet, not a loud crumbling. So quiet, neighbor John Helsch didn't even hear it. But he knew it would happen.
The way it was bowed like that, you know, it just looked like the weight of the snow was going to do it.
It's been abandoned for about 8 years, neighbors say. Most recently, it was a non-denominational Christian church. Dedicated in 1902, it was known as the First German United Evangelical Protestant Church. Services were in German until 1930.
It's a landmark up here on Spring Hill, you know, and it's been empty like that for quite some time.
A real estate listing from 2008 stated the roof needed repair due to water damage. Thieves stole copper from it, and the remaining parishioners tried to sell it back then, hoping it would be rehabbed. Before it closed, some Pittsburghers say five generations of their family were members here.
Public works crews came by and put those barricades up so that no one goes inside. Now, we did speak with officials who tell us that they do not believe any of those other nearby structures are in danger if any more of that structure falls apart. Reporting live in Spring Hill, which is on the north side, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.